Did you know if you use a cup of clean water, squeeze out some fresh pigment, then mix the two together with a clean brush and apply it to a piece of paper, you could end up with a lovely piece of art.